So we've been getting lots of questions on how we create such a smooth consistency with the paste that we use, and I'm going to show you exactly what we do. So if your paste is too dry or crumbly, try this. Add a tablespoon of water at a time until it's really smooth. You're going to want to keep mixing until you get a brownie batter consistency. Hope this helps. Follow for more tips and tricks.